And the Moline-Coal Valley School District says it's moving its administrative support center. The office will go from the Allendale building to the former Vibrant Credit Union corporate office on 52nd Avenue in Moline. That's near 16th Street. The move is expected in early August. Allendale is a historic property built in 1906. The district says while beautiful, it is not ADA accessible and is costly to maintain.